Welcome back to another video. Actually, my sister here. We're playing escape room, but I'm just naming like find the clues. I mean, like escape room and find the clues. It's the same, but so yeah, we have put the escape the room. And if we escape the room, we win. And what do? We win. We just win. So, I just got my sister over here. My sister not being in the challenge, she will be holding the camera. I'm sorry, but you have to. She'll be here holding the camera because of some issues. So, I'm going to give the camera to my sister. So, we're back. So she actually going up first, so I'll have to figure out the clues first. So I'll be leaving the room because I'll be taking the camera with me. So yeah, you're taking the camera with me. Go hide some. Oh, I forgot to explain where's the stuff that we'll be hiding. So the stuff that we'll be hiding, let me place the camera down. The stuff that we'll be hiding. What should we be hiding?
It's not like something big. Not too big.
Okay. I don't know what it is. Okay, some. We'll get. And you find all of it, then you win. This first item. So we place right here. First item. They'll have three items, or how many items? Three or what?
I would say four.
Four? An even number. One item right here. We need four, so.
Okay. Four. No.
Okay. What else should we hide, guys? I'm actually gonna pause the camera so we could choose what to hide. So we actually had nothing to choose, so we choose this. I'm gonna be small, but we're not hiding on the bed. This eraser.
We don't have nothing this. Under there, or even the van.
So we can't nothing. So nothing under here.
No.
No. Or in the van.
No. You guys in the top that. Okay. And that's it. There's only.
So I'm behind first.
What? Well, I thought I had things first. I'm gonna hide the things
first.
I'm gonna hide
it first.
I'm gonna hide
it first.
Oh please.
I'm gonna hide it first. Mm-hmm. Come to let you and bring back hide and seek. I know it's like we never play hide and seek. We didn't play hide and seek like in 3 years.
I'm hiding first.
I want to hide it first. I'm hiding it first. No, you like it or not. I'm hiding it first. I gotta hide it first. So I'll be hiding it first. You'll be second. So yeah.
I'll be hiding.
So guys, I'm actually gonna hide it. We can't hide the bed or the side stuff for the bed, or there or the or in the van. It's like that. We can't hide it in there. We can't hide it in there. Maybe you can see. Can't hide it in there or there. So we can't hide it. Basically, we can't hide it here or in the van. So we're gonna hide anything else. So we hide this. I have to talk very quietly because you're probably gonna hear this. Oh, I know where to hide this at. Okay, let me go hide it. I'm gonna show y'all guys where I'm hiding it at. So y'all gotta see. Hold on. So I'm hiding it there. That's the first item. Let me hide it. Okay, Okay, I had the first item. We still have 3 more items to go. This item, the universal eraser, we'll be hiding that. Got it. I know where to hide that. I'm probably not gonna show you guys because I'm not sure really sure. Let me see what she had though. I mean, you can watch some YouTube while you wait. Yeah. So I'm hiding this. I'm trying to make noise because if I make noise, you can find out. And I got to hear this, that there's no time limit. She dropped the control. She dropped the remote control. There's no time limit. Until you say quit, okay? There's no time limit. If you say quit, yeah. There's no time limit. There's no time limit. Okay, I'm actually not sure where I'm hiding at. I think she's not gonna hear. I think he's steady. I think I've kept the ladder in. Okay. Okay, let's hide it here. Not done yet. So we have this and this. So we're gonna hide that. We're actually gonna hide that though. Like for real though. I have nowhere to hide it at. I think I got something. Hope I don't make too much noise. Last item right here. Where am I hide this one at? Every time I say I don't know where to hide it at, I just find out where to hide the spot. I'm actually bring you guys to the floor. Okay. And I think I'm ready. I have a little collar in. And so that's what we're calling. Guys, we got her in, so we have to hope for the best. Okay, she's looking. I gotta try not to laugh because if I laugh, that just gives the spots away, you know what I mean? Give it so fast. And you can't look at the spot where you hide now. If you look at the spot where you hide now, then they're gonna know that you find it there. She's looking in the cage.
That's pretty important.
Doing a case. So you can't make it too obvious, you know what I mean? You make it too obvious, you're going to leave, buddy. You're going to leave. Do this. I mean, so she didn't find. So there are 4 items in total. She didn't find none. So yeah, you still got plenty of time. Time around. That'd be a clever spot, but wasn't that clever? And as the universal, this is the Pinto's gear.
On top of the what?
So, okay, tell me, do you have any clippers yet? Any clue? Do you have any clue where do you think the item gonna be? Do you have any clue?
It's so heavy.
Yeah. Do you have any clue? So we'll go where she's looking at. She's checking down low, okay. She back calling.
No, I don't think you know this.
She was checking at the shaving, but she didn't think I would do it. Or maybe I did do it. Okay, she's checking in a Krabby Patty box. Ow. Look at this Krabby Patty box. Let's show the Krabby Patty. That's the Krabby Patty box. We had like a... Someone knows. She actually got an item. Give it to me. Took an item. This was under the bed. Yeah, I actually dig into her. She is digging into her.